Sallallahu ala Muhammad. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on What Minor Sins Should Be Warded Off. Narrated Ghaylan, Anas, may Allah be pleased with him, said, "You people do bad deeds, commit sins, which seems in your eyes as tiny, minute, than hair, while we used to consider those very deeds during the lifetime of the Prophet, peace be upon him, as destructive sins.